judge has denied Brad Pitt's request to seal documents from him and Angelina Jolie's divorce and custody battle. TMZ reported that Pitt requested an emergency hearing to have all divorce documents sealed. According to sources, Pitt made the request because he disagrees with the way Jolie handled the divorce in the media. He wants to protect his children from any damage caused by their dirty laundry being aired in public. For the second year in a row, Johnny Depp has been named Hollywood's most overpaid actor by Forbes. The magazine calculated that he returned only $2.80 for every dollar paid to him by looking at his three most recent wide-release films. Will Smith was number two on the list with a return of $5 for every dollar paid to him. Whoopi Goldberg has inked a deal with Bravo to produce an untitled crime drama. According to The Hollywood Reporter, The View co-host is considering taking the starring role as well. The show will center on a female Harlem crime boss who is reunited with her son, who is assumed dead. He returns to New York to run for mayor after faking his own death as a teen.